More trouble for Twin River School District. One of their officers is now under arrest.
KCRA3's David Binnick live in the HD newsroom with the very latest details. David?
Yeah, in fact, just within the past few seconds, I've been handed a press release from the district attorney's office. It makes reference to a police officer in the Twin River School District by the name of Branch Frederick Smith Jr. He is 37 years old. Now, the Twin Rivers Police Department has been under investigation since January of this year, and the case was recently referred to the district attorney's office, who has now determined that Mr. Smith, whose picture was provided by the police department, will be charged with 4 counts of misdemeanor assault under the color of authority, basically meaning that he misused his badge. Smith voluntarily turned himself in today. We don't know if he is currently being held. Now, the details provided from the district attorney, again, within the last few seconds, say that in September of 2010, several subjects were being detained at the Twin Rivers Police Station, handcuffed to benches. After the people wanted to be removed, after they wanted to challenge their detention, Smith allegedly choked 2 of them and pointed his taser at a 3rd person, threatening to tase him in the chest to use a stun gun on him. Now, then in May of 2011, Smith allegedly kicked a handcuffed person in the head while that person was on the floor at the Sacramento County Main Jail. According to the district attorney's office, again, each of these counts carries a possible penalty of up to 1 year in the county jail and a fine of $10,000. So again, a Twin Rivers police officer under arrest, charged with misdemeanor accounts late today. Live in the HD newsroom, David Bean, KCRA3 reports.
David, I know you're just gathering information on this, so I don't know if this information has in fact come in, but at the time of our recent election at the beginning of the month, about a third of that police force was on paid administrative leave. Do you know if this officer, Officer Smith, was one of those officers who was already on leave?
According to the information from that we're receiving from the school district, he is currently on unpaid administrative leave. Mm-hmm. We don't know if that is as of today or prior to today's charging.
All right, David, thank you for the update.